Hey, it's Brett here. Regular Monday schedule. We'll start with Ragdoll. I'm going to go into Flamenco, and then probably that's all I'm going to do right now. So for Ragdoll, you might use a bench or something like that. I'm not going to. I'm just going to stand, say right about here, give you a bit of an angle of what I'm doing. And I'm going to bend my knees, put my chest on my knees, let my my hands dry, just drop. Alexa, 5 minute timer. Alexa, stop. Okay, no point standing up because I'm going to be on the ground next. All right, now we're on to flamenco. That'll work. Oh, actually, I want a pillow for my head. Probably do. Alexa, 2 minute timer. Hello, Josh. Okay, do not push against my leg, dude. Stop, please. Do not need that. Alexa, stop. Ooh. Alexa, 2 minute timer. Alexa, stop. Alexa, 2 minute timer. Alexa, stop. Oh, shush. Alexa, 2 minute timer. Alexa, stop. Alexa, 2 minute timer. Alexa, stop. Alexa, 2 minute timer. Just stop, please. I'm not done. I know you're done waiting, but I'm not done. Come here. I'll pet you a little bit here. I can pet you. I think, yeah. So it might be weird that I'm turning over like this, but as long I'm feeling, I'm still all along here. I'm getting a nice, just consistent feel of stretch. So doesn't this isn't really doing anything at all to this. So I can pet the kitty without any loss of stretch. So I think I'm gonna adjust a little bit. Okay, that's a little bit more. He's a good boy. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to stop for a second. I'm going to finish this trust out. Oh. Oh, Alexa, stop. Time have I got? You know what? I got 10 minutes ish. Let's go ahead and get set up for and do a short split session. Okay. That'll work. That'll work. Just in case I need those, though I don't think I will. Okay, here we trying to make it so my heel's not going to slide into stuff over there. Okay, I'm not straight at it, but this will work. So, this is about where I was yesterday after 3 or 4 minutes. So, it seems like I'm making some definite progress both on the initial entry into the splits as well as how far I can go ultimately. Don't touch my legs. Do not touch my legs, dude. Sorry. That's a no. There you go. Good boy. Yes, here, I'll get you. No, I can't do that. I'm sorry. That's too much movement for my legs to take, believe it or not. Alexa, play the album Pleased to Meet You by James. I'm going to come out one round of PNF and then I'm going to go back in. Trying something here. Try not to fall too far back. There we go. Okay. So this is where I'm at on the ground, which is a long way to go, I know. Okay, so right there, I'm getting a nice pull in the arch of my left foot. Let's see over here. Not so much, okay. Okay, I'm going to call that. That's about 9 minutes, I think. Ooh. Okay. There we go. My legs are back. All right, well, that was a quick splits, but my regular routine, I'll probably do some more tonight, but going to a concert tonight, overall packed, so who knows if I'm going to have time after. Have a good Monday. Bye.